no bosses. You don't know me, so that speak for itself. Catch up before your ass get left. When you see the raw hat, when you looking at the teeth, only worm get the worm, nigga. Money don't sleep.
I go.
Back with another video. Throw that to the side. Today, I am wrapping this thing. Got my LEDs already fixed up and wired up. I need to wrap that in these. And shit, I don't know. How the hell I ended up on the grass? Motherfucking gotta get some damn tires. But, got my material. Snatch this off the front. And, man. So I'm about to wrap this up. I don't care, Apollo. So I gotta wrap this. So I want to finish this today. So my ultimate goal is getting this thing wrapped up. Go ahead and get it wrapped up. And then I can go ahead and probably put it in tomorrow. So I was waiting on that. LED switch. And man, let's go ahead and jump right into it. Time lapse on wrapping this, because I ain't gonna do it live, but time lapse on wrapping it and shit. Let's get to it.
What we can do real quick is see where I think this is the same material I got last time, so it was a little off. It was as close as I could get, so let's see what we got. Yeah, it was about as close as I could get, bro. But that's the same material I got last time. But it's same. It's pretty much. I mean, it's a different shape, but hey, fuck it. It's a slight difference, but only because it's like fresh up against some shit that's been in here. But it'll do. I ain't that picky. So, cut y'all back on time lapse and let's get it. Before I do go ahead and put glue on this, I'ma go ahead and trowel that out a little bit, so that way my wires can go up underneath, because at first I didn't have to do it because of course my wires was here, because the EQ was in between the seats. So I'm gonna route this out, or I'm gonna cut this out, and then I'll proceed and putting the glue on. Okay, so I went ahead, cut that out. Now we can go ahead and glue it up and start wrapping it. Let's go. Thank you. to here is where I'm at. Pretty much. Got this thing wrapped up. Why y'all wasting water? Go on, Adonis. But anyways, just gotta cut this out, cut the cup holders out for the USB, and then the light. And then I can wrap the sides, put my lights, plexi, and then flush mount everything else. And then throw my speakers in, and it'll pretty much be done. But it ain't too bad of a concept. You just gotta pretty much know what you're doing. But yeah, it ain't looking too bad. But it's gonna look pretty dope when I get done with it. So shit, let's continue. I'm about to go ahead and finish cutting this stuff out, and then I'll cut y'all back on once I get done. Okay, YouTube. So got my hose cut. And of course, I should have 45 angled this, so I got my little pie cuts in there. But it's a good thing I got my sewing machine. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put a stitch down here, put a stitch down here, and then I'll just bend it around here like this. If I can show y'all with one hand, hold on, let me set this up. I'm gonna pretty much band it around here like this, which I'm gonna start from the top, or I'll probably start from the bottom, put a French seam at the bottom, little French seam at the bottom, and then band it around like this. Adjust this camera some more. I'll band it around like this. So I mean, it's just all different type of little techniques. Hold on, I'm gonna go back out and widen this up. Yeah, so I'll pretty much probably put like maybe a French seam here and a French seam at the top. And then I'll just band it around here like this, like so. And then I could eliminate all the rest of that, so. Once you ain't able to do something, you just gotta figure out what's gonna be the alternative to pretty much customize some shit in there. So that's what I'm gonna do for that. But I'm about to wrap them. So let's go. Piece, and it's nice and wrapped real good, no pie cuts. So we've got one down, one more to go, and then we can get to the fun part. So stay tuned. Okay, YouTube, so I'm back. So pretty much got the mesh in there on both. And that's what it look like. I'm gonna put my black felt behind there so that you can't see the speaker or the background. So that's what I'm about to do now. And then I'm about to run some lights. So stay tuned. I'll cut y'all back on once I get done. Yes, sir. Coming out pretty nice. Stay tuned. Okay, YouTube. It's what I got so far. And I'm about to go and sew this thing up. We'll put a stitch, put some blue stitching in this, down this whole thing so that I can go around my piece. And then I got my logo in white that I'm gonna put on the backside. So and then it'll be pretty much tightened up. I'll cut it on and let y'all see the blue lights. It look pretty damn good. So, yeah, man. My little console for my truck. So, shit, stay tuned. I'm about to go to the sewing machine. Okay, so I'm in my sewing machine room. Forgive my mess and my little practice pieces. Dang, I gotta figure out how to get this light to stay down. Man, I shouldn't even be doing this live. This is probably about how to use this thing probably like a few times. So hopefully I'll mess up on camera, man, and have y'all looking at me crazy. Let me see. Have y'all sitting here look like, man, this nigga don't know what he doing. Oh man. So here we go. We just go put a pretty much put a stitch line down it.
Bro, come on now, dawg. Come on, man.
So I'm back pretty much. The string was caught down in there. So let's go ahead and feed this thing. Don't knock me now, y'all. I don't need this long of a piece, but I'm still just doing it just in case I mess up. Pretty good on my little live, on my video. Hold on, I'm gonna widen up the view on the camera. So yeah, man, I mean, like they say, straight lines ain't shit, but yeah, so pretty much I'll just put a little decorative piece on that outer edge where I did them pie cuts. And yeah, we could just go from there. So that's my little piece, black on the backside. And yeah, just as long as I can, I might not be able to do seats and stuff yet, you know, as far as putting seats together, but door panels and stuff I can do with no problem. Let me see. It's just all a work in progress. Just as long as I'm able to utilize this thing for some of the minor stuff that I need, like this, and then doing like French seams on consoles and stuff like that, I'm good. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gotta know how to do the seats just yet. Just as long as I got the little that I grasp the concept of how to even do this shit, then it's already a go. So I'm gonna go ahead and put this on, and then I'll let y'all see what it look like after I put it on. Okay, YouTube, so I got that piece on there. I still got to trim out the back, but that's pretty much what I'm talking about. Just as long as I'm able to put, I got to cut that piece off too. But just as long as I'm able to do, you know what I'm saying, utilize a decorative piece just in case I need to, You know what I'm saying? It'll be all good. Just gotta trim that back piece up, put my logo on there, and we good. You know what I'm saying? So that's what I'm working with on that. About to trim that off. Trim that off and then put my logo on the back, and I'll cut y'all back on and let y'all see the finished product. Okay, YouTube, and here's the finished product. Yes, sir. Lights, camera, action. Turn this light off. Not too bad. Let me turn the other light off. Gotta look good in there. There we go, a little console for the truck, a little remix, and that is how you build a custom console for a 99 Chevy Silverado. So it's ready to be installed now. Ready to be installed. And shit, I'm all done. And I'm out.